Lots of more action. Arrival, arrival, nothing useful. Nothing useful. No. No. Yes, good stuff. Hong Kong expands. Okay, the fortifications are going up just fine. Darwin, yep. Noumea fortifications, good. Uh-oh, Timor garrison. Well, we knew it was out of supply anyway. The sub, okay. And this is 135. This is the one that's damaged and creeping up towards Calcutta. Let's go to China. We have 2864. Let's see. Yeah, we've recovered enough, right? That's enough recovery. We're going to attack this turn. Anything else up here? This guy hasn't moved yet, so we're going to start moving our headquarters around to flank him. We're going to move northwesterly. Yep, up here. Get around. Get up here. Get around. Get up here. Well, this one's going to come down the road. And maybe we'll have to destroy him in the field. Okay, heading in towards... Have we detected any more? Still three enemy units here. Okay. Remember, we don't... I'm trying not... I destroyed the 60th Division. So that's another one. I don't know what's in here, but let's see if we can't catch him. Rangoon, the enemy, see, he's coming down the road already. Good, good, good. Lead him to us. Bring him to us. These keep getting bombed, so they keep dropping down into combat mode, eating up our supplies. These guys are running, running, running. Good. Give them the impression that you're running. Yeah, we're doing a pretty damn good impression of that, aren't we? We've dropped down to 175. Okay. The escorts, well, we're not doing very much over here. Here comes the coastal artillery. What is this? Coastal artillery. Yeah, we'll take replacements for that. Sure, we will. The supplies keep rolling in. 94,000. All right. Keep building, building, building. We might get up to a level 2 port soon. Yep. Oh, this one, at least it's level 1. There was so much trouble just getting it up to a level 1. There's my little ship going in for Port Blair. One of the things I'm going to try to do is get the captain off. That's about it. That's about all I'm going to be able to do before I have to scuttle that sucker. And this is, well, this is withdrawing in 588 days. That's plenty of time. And the enemy will destroy it by then. But it's always a concern. If you get into a situation like this, like, let's say, Queen Elizabeth is stuck on an atoll, crippled, and can't withdraw, and all it does is sit there, and the enemy won't destroy it, and all it does is sit there sucking up your valuable political points. That can happen, too. Submarine ready! Okay. Ooh, Sowry? She's loaded. Oh, right. Let's refuel her. Oh, shucks. What did I just... The AMC, that's fine. Form sub. Okay, where shall we go? I say, let's go to the gauntlet. Oh, that does... You know... It doesn't. It's not really a long range anymore. It's not a long range boat because we got Hong Kong. Still, as long as we're out there, when we're on the gauntlet, we can also sail into the off the coast of Japan. It's much easier. So send the long range boats. We can patrol out here. We can harass. We can fight for the Yellow Sea. Whoa! Look how. We wiped that. We exterminated. Exterminated! Full speed. Let's go. Let's remain on station. Let's do a... He often sends more than one. So let's do a patrol zone around here. We'll set it on top. One. Let's say... Two. And... Three. like that. We'll just cruise around here waiting for our replenishment vessel to come in. Here comes the cruisers. They will do the same, just cruise. We'll set a clear, set a patrol zone. Let's just wait for these bastards to come back. That was wonderful, wonderful action, boys. The ships here have, oh, they don't have any aircraft. Too bad, too bad, too bad. Maximum reaction. Okay, we're gonna send over to Adu. Yeah, we're going to Adu. We'll wait for you there. When you need the gas, come and get it. Transport's headed in. Good. Unload. More another destroyer heading across. One heading out, one heading in. Let's meet. Well, let's follow. Let's follow. We can just follow. That's fine. Follow. And then we'll join up and head over. We're here already. Let's take a look at South Africa. South Africa. Form. Replenish dock. Okay, what are we going to load? Oops, load troops. No troops to load. Load supplies. Load supplies. Head for... You got it. Bombay. Do-do-do. Turn off everything else. Okay. Well, we'll have a couple of supply runs at least. 120,000 and 30... Well, 30,000 in fuel. That goes... I think everyone can see. That goes pretty damn quickly. When you come... After you come out and refuel, it's gone. Virtually gone overnight. Pool is damaged, so let's give her a critical. Let's get that thing fixed. Outward bound, yep. Inward bound, we'll switch off. Good, we don't need to send more out there. AKV, good, she's unloading. We'll set it back to Aiden. When you're done. What aircraft is that? Oh, great. Okay, we're going to send these guys. We don't need any fighter cover all the way back here. So we're going to send this one up to, we'll send it up to Calcutta first. And they can decide where to reallocate. Calcutta, there you go. Blenheims too. Okay, we're going to go all the way up to Jorhat. Why? Because they're helping with the... Oh, boy, oh boy. We got good range on these guys. Let's see. Name, is there Jorhat? Here we go, Jorhat. These guys can't really do much. Abadan, we're almost loaded. Okay, get rid of the tanker. Ditch the tanker. Go. Go, go, go. Oh, no, oh, no. Undock. Cancel. Now go. Transport. Oh, now all we do is have the tanker. Okay, that's fine. Load supplies. Auto disband it into the base when you're done. Still nothing at Aden. We've done this. Wow, that was beautiful. That was a beautiful attack. Just stomped their asses right off. What's going to happen now? I need some troops. I need somebody to come back and take the damn base. Oh boy. They were unloading on it, so who's... Okay, less of a concern. We've got a patrol on it. If we see anything, we will try to kill it. Now we got to make sure that nothing else comes down this way. Got to think of a way to do that. Go by every so often and check on it, or else either that or take it back. One way or the other, we have to take it back. Here's the American Infantry Battalion, part of AmeriCal. Yep, another one on the way in. We'll set this one for... Ooh, what shall we do? I'm thinking it's going to be Kohima myself, but we'll go to... We'll go link up first. 51. Yeah, that's. Oh, gosh. Just under 100. Now we have to waste this one holding babysitting. Okay. Lots of combat. How did he get his ships past us? And, well, at least we haven't been bombarded again. That's something. That's something. Okay, this, the last Dutch fighter has been shot down, so we now go to 100% training. Are we even flying? Sorbaya is so, look, there's no supply. Are we? I think we can still fly combat air patrol. I think it's time to leave. If you're not flying, you're just sitting here dying. I think it's time to leave. All level bombers. How far can we get? Palembang, Batavia. We can't go anywhere. Oh, these. We can't go anywhere. Oh man, that's pathetic. That's pathetic. Blenheims. Where can we? Oh, okay. These can go a little further. Tamulo, Derby, Palembang, Batavia. There's just Durm, Broom. Oh, that's bad. We thought about the escape route here was Kandari or Kopang or Dili, but they're gone. The bases are gone. There are no other bases around here. There's this one. It's got a little bit of supply on it, but it's got a zero airfield. See? So there's no way we can't even pull him out of here. Oh, too funny. Too funny. So these guys are trapped. Do we hang around or just disband now? Let's get the pilots out. We're just targets right now. So we're going to withdraw this group. Okay, we'll gain 22. Wow, that's fine. We withdrew early. Let's do the same thing here. Pilots. Someone else can make use of their skills. Disband. How about withdraw? Planes will be destroyed. Jeez. Sure. They're going to be destroyed anyway. Okay, these guys are going to just die in place. Those guys will at least come back to us and we can reassign them. We're still defending here. Submarine check. Oh, while going through the submarine report. Three separate ships hit mine in Palembang. Good stuff. Good stuff. We have at Brisbane, we have one submarine. Oh, she's out of... Let's see. Submarine, please. Thank you. They're badly damaged. Let's refuel them. And rearm them. Okay, they automatically rearmed on the way back. Good, good. Let's see. If we fix them now. See, it's 1 day in the shipyard. 1 day! And these are 1 week. Incredible. What if it's critical? Let's put a critical. Get her out of here. Bismarck Sea, where... No, he... Okay, I thought he was trying to evacuate. Whoo, that's good. As long as he keeps coming, keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. Oh, my PT boats. My beautiful, beautiful PT boats. We upgrade? They actually upgrade? Really? Okay. What do you upgrade? Oh, wow. You get radar and air and more guns and air. Okay. Wow. I'm impressed. Okay, but not now. So we still have ships coming. We're going to keep bashing on them. Oh, draw. Yeah, we're going to draw all of them in the pool. Sure. Let's get everybody here. Pilot check. We only have 16 pilots, so let's make sure we get one more. We're in the zone now, so let's get a we'll get number. We'll get this guy. Sure. Turn him active. So there's only we got plenty of pilots here to, with whom to, with which to fight. At short ranges, under protective air patrols, it's a bombing frenzy. Submarine to the side, carriers. No, we're just gonna sit out. Let the army boys take care of this one. Let them enjoy themselves. Something back here. What is it? What is it? What the hell is it? Okay, I know that we're being led around here. Let's see if we can't chase it down. If we're going to be all the way around here, we'll go back and we'll grab some fuel from Brisbane. Hope there's enough left. Yeah, we should be okay. Should be okay. It'll be tight, but it'll be okay. At least maybe we'll get a chance to kill the stun. What is that? Here we are. Okay, these guys are empty. Dock empty. Dock. Okay, so we can transfer all these ships into one. Check the dock. Okay, this re something needs to be repaired. These guys. Shipyard. Ooh, okay, we cannot go shipyard because it's filled. So who's all in the shipyard? S-34. That's it. S you got two submarines in the shipyard. Oh, okay. It's because it's on critical. So we're allocating additional assets. We can say we put it on high then. High. All right, and the AK here. What's the other? Oh, check the shipyard. Okay, we have three in the shipyard. Iron Bridge is in the shipyard. It's going to take 3 days. I don't think. No, I don't think I want that in the shipyard. We'll leave it here. We'll give it a critical rating outside the shipyard. Just get it bunged together as best we can. Critical for this one in the shipyard. Let's get it out of here. Critical in the shipyard. Let's get it out of here. All right, because when these are finished loading, we're going to send them off. We're going to launch them. What do we got here? Supply coming in. Woo! How'd they get past us without getting any escorts? Well. Boy, because they're moving so damn quickly. Look at that. That's pretty good speed. All right, so we need to form escorts now. Surface combat. Let's go mine vessels. All right, the little short range ones are good. Two, three. We don't need the fancy ones. Any patrol vessels? Yep, Travis can go. Oops. Travis can go out. What are these guys? No, Travis is too slow. We'll send these other guys with their 16s. Sorbaya, no. Okay, Warengo's good. Swan is good. Right. Oh hell, Sorbaya can go. It gives him someone else to shoot at which to whom to shoot. Meet. Merge. We'll make it easy. We'll put both of these guys together. Big tanker's coming. Anyone else? No need for the aircraft. Outbound. Okay, we're yep. Who's that? Form surface. Meet. Oh, we're halfway out already. Why not? We'll merge them. And we're not going to steal fuel from the Queen Elizabeth. Ooh, look at how slow. Whoa. She ain't going to make it. Okay, Houston, we have a problem here. We'll form, form, okay, we'll have to keep an eye on. See how fast Queen Elizabeth makes it. We are setting, okay. Here's a tanker that's going to be fine, but the Queenie is not. 2, 3. There. So we're going to have to send somebody out to get the Queenie, but not one of these guys. These guys are busy coming in. Same with the carrier group here. God, chasing these guys, these cockroaches all over. Unloading. Unloading. Let's see, what if we did? What if we did a refresh at sea? That didn't help. There it goes for the AO. Transfer the AO out of here. Okay. Let's see. What are these? No, we're just robbing Peter to pay Paul. Let's see if we go replenish at sea. Oh, they did it to themselves. Replenish at sea. And we just sucked the fuel out of the other guy. Okay. Out of these guys. That's good. Either way, that 37,000 is not going to change. Units are waiting there. Nothing happening here. Nothing on the Line Islands. Okay. Nothing out here. Pearl Harbor. Midway's recovering a little bit. Oh my God, they took a bashing over there. Johnson Island. Transfer the form another group of two. To dock, unload, disband. All right. Nothing here. Okay. Outbound. This is Pearl Harbor. Okay, we're going the same way, but it doesn't mean we're actually going to share anything here. That's right. Those guys are going hardcore, long distance. These are the APDs. Critical. Any reinforcement check? Anything come in here? Planes withdrawn we just withdrew them. Delayed planes, seagulls. Nope. Check the east coast. Nothing on the east coast. Nothing on the west coast. All right. Oh, Fairland made it all the way to New Zealand. Good for you. You survived, you big goofball. Now you're wasting my time. The transports which released, which launched from Suva. Now we're going to form them up into units according to speed. So we're going to get the fast ones out. The 16s. Let's go right to 16 and 14, right. Everything else will go regular speed. One, two, three. All right. Swordfish fires a pair of torpedoes at a transport. Duds. Palambang engages with coastal artillery. Pompano fires and gets a tanker hit. Tautog fires. Oh, deflects not to fire. Tarpon fires. Duds. Cachalot fires. Duds. Night attack on Palambang. Air raid, Kakyab, night attack. Oh, okay. One destroyed. Medan, air attack. Night. Night attack on Temelo. Night attack on Medan. Night air attack on Temelo. Nautilus fires, gets a hit off truck, patrol boat. More coastal gunnery action off Palambang. Coastal guns get hits. Swordfish evades near Oosthaven. Sea Raven fires on the surface, gets a hit, but is hit in return. Grenadier fires and gets two torpedo hits on a transport. She might be empty, though. The destroyer... see, here's the follow-on force. The cruisers catch a transport, massively killing it. Oh, heavy casualties. Machine gunning the survivors in the water. Tautog engages with a coastal freighter with gunnery. Air attack, Sorbaya. The Falcons are up. No, who's up? No flights, no supplies, no flights. Morning attack on Palambang. No flights. Taungu bombed. But we hit one over. Rabaul attacks a transport group at Kavieng, hits one transport with three bombs. Another attack and the transport is sunk. Patrol boat also hit. Patrol boat bombed again by Banshees, missed. The Hurricanes intercept a flight attack on air raid on Magwe. Air attack Sorbaya. No aircraft can get up, no supplies. Kansien is bombed. Manila bombed. Temelo bombed. Singkep bombed. The task force at Kavieng is bombed. Transport is hit. Air attack near Batavia. Transport is hit three times. Cebu bombed. Balikpapan bombed. Tautog fires two torpedoes. Duds. K-13 fires two torpedoes. One hit. Tarpon takes seven hits from an anti-submarine group. Assault at Singkep. Deliberate attack Manila. 1-9 odds. Fortifications breached by engineers. Heavy Japanese casualties. Heavy Allied, moderate Allied casualties. Bombardment near Sinyang. Bombardment near Kwe Sui. Bombardment at Bataan. Bombardment at Batavia. Bombardment at Palembang. Bombardment at Kilat. Taungu bombardment. Bombardment Hong Kong. Bombardment, Allied bombardment, Thiel Lat Yap. Palembang, bombard. Hong Kong, deliberate attack. 8-1 odds. 2 units destroyed. Heavy Japanese casualties. Moderate, light Chinese casualties. Bombardment Tarakan.